Krishna of Mumbai and Gopal of Chennai are in consignment business. Gopal sent goods to Krishna. So Gopal is consigner and Krishna is consigning. So Krishna is consigning. So in the books of consigning, that is Krishna account, in the Krishna's books, we are opening what? Gopal's account. So when we send the goods, as you know, there is no entry in the books of accounts. For expenses made by consigner, we are not bothered. As a consignee, we are bothered about, we'll pay him advance. Did we give any advance to consigner? No. Krishna met sales expenses amount of rupees 900. When Krishna is paying the expenses, the entry is what? So there is no advance given in the problem. When we pay expense, when the consignee pays expense, the consignor has to reimburse. So consignor becomes debtor. Consignor account debtor to cash. The amount is what? 900 is for expenses met by consignee. Why we are debiting consignor? Because the consignor has to give us. Consignor becomes a debtor. Krishna sold the entire stock for 20,000 and he charged a commission of 5%. So when he sells the goods, all the stock was sold for cash. So what we should write? Bank account debtor to consignor, because consignor becomes a creditor. On that 5% commission, it is an income to us. The entry is consignor to commission, because commission is an income and consignor has to give us. Consignor becomes debtor to commission. Now when you close the account, 20,000 minus 1900, 18,100 is what? To bank, this is the settlement amount which consignee has to pay to consignor. This is the third one. Next we'll start the fourth one now.